are at a time, had a lot of opportunity to experience the transformation and change going on in our state system, and we appreciate the opportunity to talk about the importance of the housing system and the state's role in that. We know, first of all, that housing needs are not being met across communities in Oregon and across the spectrum of housing needs. There are very, very low income people looking for homeownership opportunities. One of the things that I submitted electronically with my testimony is some material that the Housing Alliance prepares before each long legislative session that documents how we're falling short of Hamlet County in Oregon and meeting housing needs. I also submitted a research group that was prepared by the Center for Public Policy to summarize research on how housing contributes to healthy individuals and communities. The research kind of all across the board documents that the benefits of stable, decent, and affordable housing include things like reduced stress, which improves medical outcomes, decreased asthma because of better environmental conditions, and an increased ability to overcome health challenges. My colleagues with me today will provide some specific examples of how they're working to make sure that housing does contribute to those health outcomes. I'm going to focus my comments kind of on a broad overview level of what the state's role is in ensuring housing opportunity and housing affordability across the state. And so you have both electronically and in a handout summary document that provides just a graphic overview and a very brief summary of how we work to ensure housing.